Hello and welcome to the fifth section of this video course. The fifth section is about offline and online model evaluation. In this section, I'm going to show you what is offline evaluation, what is online evaluation, and how to perform online evaluation on SageMaker. In this specific video, we're going to see the value of online evaluation for your ML models. Essentially, online evaluation is about A-B testing. Some questions that A-B testing can answer are like this one. Which color is better for this button, green or yellow? You want to see if you change the color of the button from yellow to green, if the conversion is going to be increased or not. The same for your text message for your email campaign. Or is the new model better than the previous one? That means, is the new model generating more revenues rather than the previous one? All of these questions can be answered through A-B testing. Sometimes you don't know for which specific accuracy metric to optimize for your ML models. For example, model that predicts the conversion probability, so precision, recall, or AUC, can be some potential accuracy metrics, but you don't know for which one exactly you want to optimize for. So you may have two models, one optimized for precision and one for AUC, and then you can run some A-B testing and see which one increased the revenues, conversion, or whatever business metric you are interested to. The same applies for other models, like ranking search results or recommending new products. And here we see, on a very high level, how A-B testing is done. You split the traffic into two groups, A and B, or control and experiment. Group A is routed to the current model, and group B to the new one. Then you perform some statistical hypothesis testing to decide between a null hypothesis and an alternate hypothesis. Hypothesis testing is going to answer questions like this one. Did the new model lead to a statistically significant increase to click-through rate? I'm not going to go through the details of statistical hypothesis testing and any of theoretical foundations.